So did I scare you? I bet I did. Or probably I didn't. I don't know. Hey guys, it's Julian, and this week on 'Cause We Collab is Halloween week. So what I'm going to be talking about to you guys today is like what things that scare you when you're all by yourself at home in the dark or in the day. So I got some couple things I gotta say about like So I got some couple of facts or things I had to say about it. So here are some examples. So number one, like there's those times when you're by yourself, like watching a scary movie on the couch. And like every time you're watching a scary movie, you always gotta like look back to see like if there's someone back there. Like for me, I look in back of me like every like 5 minutes just to see like that's like one thing that kind of creeps me out when I'm by myself watching a scary movie, like Halloween or Freddy Krueger or Jason, the chainsaw guy, and yeah. So the second thing is like when you're taking a shower and like whenever like you're scrubbing your hair and then like soap starts coming down and you're like, oh my god, I hope soap doesn't go in my eye. And then it goes in your eye. And then what I usually do is like I start kicking around like, oh, wait, is anyone back there? Like finish and I look back and there's no one back there. And I usually look at the shower and there's no one there, so yeah. And the third thing is like, usually when I come to my parents' room, like when they tell me to go get something from upstairs, but sometimes they say I'm scared. And there's always that one reason, because in my mind, I'm all like, sometimes I come up here to like get something from like their, like next to their bed, their desk thing, I don't know. Like, I look to my left, and they always have the closet door open. I'm always like, oh my god, what if Michael Jackson's over there and he's gonna go on the wall and they go like, oh my gosh, he's here, run! Just kidding. Well, yeah, that's the thing that also freaks me out too. That's kind of like the three main things that freaked me out. Yeah, so that's all I gotta say about today's video. So hope you guys like this video and go please like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Oh my god!
Well, at least you can use it for your video now.
And also go check out our YouTube channel, it's in the description box below. So see you guys next Tuesday or Saturday for a brand new video up on 'Cause We Collab. So see you guys next time. So